Here at the University of Arizona College of Medicine Center for Simulation and Innovation in Phoenix, we are the evolution of medical education. Our students get hands-on experience with our state-of-the-art mannequins as soon as they start their first year, as opposed to other medical schools that may offer the experience in only their third and fourth years. That's what makes us unique here in Phoenix. Our participants are given the opportunity to see and treat high-risk clinical situations before they ever enter the clinical arena. Our students train in situations where we as controllers can sit in an adjacent room and control the patient's vital signs, their respiratory drive, their cardiac activity. I can make them blink. I can dilate their pupils. I can make the patient sweat or vomit or have a seizure. I can make them speak. And our students learn how to manage critically ill patients at the bedside and practice important skills that will help them in all aspects of patient care. Students learn so much more when they are engaged and excited about the learning experience. Here at the University of Arizona College of Medicine Center for Simulation and Innovation in Phoenix, we have partnered with Syndaver Labs to develop and build the world's most sophisticated synthetic human tissues for all aspects of medical practice. Here, we can suture simulated skin and have training sessions without ever using animal or living tissue. Our students learn how to perform ultrasound-guided procedures on the newest and most realistic ultrasound-compatible task trainers. With simulation-based training, the possibilities are endless.